Hello, people of the internet. It is I, Combat Wombat, and today I'm going to discuss a bit of a serious matter. You see, clickbait is a huge issue on YouTube. We all know that. But there's something worse than that. Clickbaiting tragedy. As most of you probably know, a rapper by the name of XXXTentacion was recently shot and killed in his car. I'm not a fan of XXXTentacion. I had never heard of him before this event took place. I had heard that he had abused his girlfriend in the past, and if that's true, that's pretty shitty, but overall, he didn't deserve what happened to him. You know what else he didn't deserve? Being used for views and profit. Let's just jump right into this cesspool of greed, why don't we? Oh, speaking of which, JStation. As some of you may know, if you watch my channel, I just got done talking about JStation not even 2 videos ago. Well, of course, he's went and did something even worse than just clickbaiting. Even worse than just being cringy in videos. A man is tragically killed in a shooting. JStation puts his name in the title for clickbait, puts his name all over the tags, and has 6 ads in the video. You know what's even worse? The video itself. Let's get right into it.
We're gonna use the Ouija board to contact XXXTentacion.
Well, right off the bat, you didn't even say his name right. I don't know the exact pronunciation, but I know that's not it. You can't even get the name of the person you're using for views right. And seriously, this is the video idea you come up with. Contacting someone who was recently murdered on a Ouija board to keep up with the supernatural theme of your shitty channel. Real classy.
Yo, that's X's name.
What do you mean?
What's
his name?
Like his real name?
Demon! Dude, he just spelled out demon like so fast.
Whoa, what the frick? Guys, what the hell? Yo.
I can see your acting skills are still shitcake city.
I just got a brand new house, guys. They gave me the keys. We're going to check it out right now, guys. I don't officially own this.
Nope. Sorry, JStation. I don't care.
Smash the like button right now, guys. Let's hit 100k for X.
You guys won't be surprised to find out that most of this video is a house tour. The first 10 minutes of this 20-minute video are him showing off his new house with no furniture in it. He even makes a really lame joke about how he's going to make news videos and mentions Keemstar.
We're making a news channel. We're gonna take upstairs. We're gonna come for Keemstar. It's all gonna take place in here.
Let's get right into the news.
It's going down, guys.
Then he shows off a walk-in closet. Neat.
It's pretty dope, guys. Here's my closet. Here's my closet. Is it big?
That's
is it big?
Huge.
Psych! This is my closet, guys. Goddamn!
Oh, but that's a walk-in closet.
Look, this is
bro.
A freaking
real cool JStation. You clickbaited people in with XXXTentacion, and you spend the first 10 minutes just showing shit no one cares about. I'm skipping to the Ouija board dog shit. Pretty much exactly 10 minutes into the video, cha-ching! They finally whip out the Ouija board.
We're trying to contact XXXTentacion, but you never know who you're gonna contact when messing with a Ouija board, guys.
You mean this Ouija board? Which I can buy on Walmart.com for $20. Right.
When you open up the Ouija board, you open up a door from any demons from the other dimension to cross on into here. So we're calling out for X, but we don't know who's gonna be coming in through here.
Could be something evil, or it could be positive. I'm sure X is like a good spirit, guys. Like, he was an awesome person.
Good job trying to deflect the fact that you're a scumbag for doing this video by saying X was an awesome person. You probably didn't know he existed until he was a trend for you to cash in on.
We are not gonna move this unless it really moves, okay?
It's freaking scary, okay, guys.
We all have to put our hands as light as possible on the Ouija board. It's very important. You want to have the Ouija board like really, really loose.
Okay.
Okay, so that way the spirits can push it very easily.
And thus you can see why this is stupid. For those of you who don't know how a Ouija board works, it doesn't. A group of people hold the totally not holding hands with my dude bros thing in the middle, and the spirit supposedly moves your hands to spell things out to talk to you. Except, you're the ones doing it. So, the video is bullshit. Moving on. JStation used the passing of Tentation to make money, and it makes me sick. I don't think I need to explain why. Next up, a YouTuber by the name of Jake Dunfer. Jake Dunfer is a vlog channel, apparently. He consists of pure clickbait and nothing else. Serial killer attacked me in my car. He had a sword. The stalker got him. Jake is missing. Please help. Cops called. And of course, I'm meeting with the killer. This is important. Must watch. Oh, and because he wants views, he also made a few videos on XXXTentacion's death. This one has 60,000 views, which is a pretty high-end view count for his channel. Let's take a look. XXXTentacion is alive? I can explain conspiracy. He was murdered, and making up conspiracies about how he's still alive is a bit disrespectful so soon after his death, but alright, go ahead.
I do shoutouts in my videos. If you guys want a shoutout in one of my videos, all you have to do is share this video. If you go down there right now, you can hit the little share button.
This is not how you start this video, Jake. You don't start out a video like this by begging people to boost your search engine optimization score on YouTube. Stop that shit!
You can share it to your Twitter,
no,
or your Facebook,
no,
or whatever else you got.
No.
You can share it to your friends, all this kind of
no
stuff. So, if you want to shout it in my vlog, all you have to do is share it and leave a comment down below that you shared it.
Jake, you can toss the salad of a giraffe. I'm not doing it. Cease this bullshit at once. Oh, God, no. What the fuck is this abomination of ass? Skipping his intro. Thank me later.
So if you're brand new to the channel, I want you to do me a huge favor, go down there right now, hit that subscribe button, and turn on post notifications, because every single day, it is a banger, I promise you. Right now, I got the old merch on, it's OG merch.
Oh, Sonny boy, do not tell me you're about to try to sell me that fucking shirt in this video.
It is DuffnerBrand.com. Click on that link and it'll take you right to the website. You can order your very own Duffner merch and rock it all summer long, because you'll be the flyest mother ever in the game.
Wow. 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 You are plugging your fucking merch on this shit. Hold the fuck on. Let me see this ant flipping orangutan blitzkrieging skateboard eating bullshit. This looks like melted tarantula ass. You just put your name on a shirt. No. Fuck yo merch. Also, you put 4 advertisements on this video. Need I remind you, sir, you are talking about a tragedy. A man had his life stolen from him at the age of 20 years old, and you're trying to make a profit off of it. Seriously, you're an asshole, dude. You and JStation are complete tools. So, a minute and 35 seconds into the video, he finally starts talking about the subject matter.
Because I did upload a few videos about the whole X situation, and I found out some crazy information and so many conspiracies about what's going on right now, so...
Of course people are going to make conspiracies about his death being faked or being in the Illuminati or some shit. Because people do that. But that doesn't mean that you using that as an excuse to make a trendy video on a recent murder victim and putting advertisements on it is any less screwed up.
I feel like it's my duty, since I already made videos that were pretty big about this whole thing, and I can't leave you guys hanging, you know?
Oh, but of course. You gotta make more videos on this poor man who was killed, because it made you money. Why stop?
Hope you enjoy the video. Watch through the full thing.
Yeah, that would help your viewer retention out, wouldn't it?
And I already made 2 big videos about this whole X situation, so it would be kind of stupid of me not to talk about this situation.
Yeah, think of all that ad revenue you would miss out on. Gotta jump on this trend while it's still hot.
And talk about what's been going on and the war that's going on. Now, before this video starts, everybody that's watching this, I want you to understand that by no means do I want to disrespect anybody or anybody's beliefs.
Oh, but of course not. That's why you plugged your social media, your merch store with your shitty shirts, you filled your tags with as many trendy, highly searched terms as you could, and you put ads all over the video. Not disrespectful at all, using a dead person to propel your channel and make you money. No problem there at all. And listen, I'm gonna clear this up right now. There's nothing wrong with making a video about Tentacion, as long as it isn't something disrespectful, and it isn't you using the fact that he's trending right now to make yourself money, or with the sole purpose of trying to pull in as many views as you can off of it. It's scummy. A lot of people think that I don't have advertisements on this channel, but I do. I'm partnered with Curse, I put a few ads, not 6 or 8, but I have ads. However, I will be disabling my advertisements and monetization on this video. Why? Because I'm talking about a person who was just shot and killed. I'm talking about a trending topic that involves a dead person. If I monetize that, I'm kind of a scumbag.
But there is some rumors going around about some crazy stuff that's happening, and I mean, at first I was like, alright, people are crazy, and they're just trying to make something out of nothing right now.
They are.
Man, that's sad. Like, people are like, just holding on to false hope. And then I started really looking into it and getting like a lot of DMs and tweets all out the ass, and people were giving me some valid stuff to look into.
That's how conspiracy theories are. They sound ludicrous, and then you look into it and you start believing them. Tentacion isn't alive, so this is disrespectful to speculate about, but you need views, so go ahead.
And once again, I'm praying that this is true and that he is alive, but if he's not, I don't want to disrespect anybody or disrespect him or his family.
For the last time, you already have.
But there's one that really got to me is XXX, also means 666, which is like the devil. They're saying that he's in the Illuminati. And then 666 all added together is 18, and he died on 6/18/18. And people are like, open your eyes, it's the Illuminati, he sold his soul.
Alright, this is just retarded now. All of the shit you just said was stupid. I'm going to go ahead and move on to another YouTuber now, because I've made my point with this one. The last YouTuber I'm going to bring up is MJ Telewski. He says he is a vlogger, conspiracy theorist, and prankster. So he's an up-and-coming prank-slash-vlogging channel with only 600 subscribers right now. He averages under 1,000 views a video, but he gets good views for his channel. However, his most viewed video is one he made on XXXTentacion, of course. 13,000 views. You can tell he saw how popular that video got, so he made another one. Let's take a look at XXXTentacion is still alive. Here's proof.
Alright, so a bunch of people think X are alive, and I made an Instagram poll to see if I should make a video, and everyone said I should make a video on it, so I'm making a video on it.
Of course you are. It's a trending topic. You can get some dank-ass views off of this recently killed celebrity's name. Tentacion shot dead. Dead. Shot. Death. Shot in Miami. Shot dead Illuminati. Shot dead footage. Then you have the balls to go into your comments and say that some people are being very rude, and that you didn't mean to disrespect anyone. This isn't hard to understand, people. Making a video with the purpose of growing your channel or making money isn't bad in and of itself. But when you lie, manipulate, or even worse, do shit like this where you use a tragedy to achieve those things, you're kind of an asshole. Plain and simple. I can see the comments now.
Taser, you're making a video on it, you fucking hypocrite. Bitch.
To dismantle that argument right away, number one, I'm critiquing the people doing this shit. I kind of have to make the video to do that. Number two, I'm not monetizing this video. Number three, I didn't plug a fucking merch store in this video.
Personally, I do think that X faked his death, and I'm gonna tell you why right now. If you guys are big into conspiracy theories like me, there's a big conspiracy theory going on through the music industry where people become famous by selling their soul.
I'm totally not trying to disrespect his death, but he's with the Illuminati and he sold his soul.
A lot of artists, like very famous artists, portray this into their music videos.
Okay, so this whole playing music backwards thing to reveal hidden messages is fucking bullshit. Here, I'll let him play the next song backwards and I won't show you the text that he puts on screen. Sounded like a horse trying to deep throat a carrot underwater, didn't it? Well, here's the video. Oh, wait, no. That's the text I put on screen. Here's what it supposedly says for real. So, as you can tell, they put up the text to make you hear shit. It's a myth. Now, in the rest of the video, he just goes over several conspiracy theories about how Tentacion's still alive. The only one that really holds any real weight is this one.
When some of the videos of him in his car surfaced, people started noticing a lot of weird things. Number one, he has a tattoo on his forehead of a tree. In this video, there's no tattoo, no nothing, okay?
Listen, it's a shooting.
I'll go ahead and give you that one. That's odd. But I'm not here to debunk conspiracy theories. My entire point in this video was to criticize the way people used Tentacion's death to make money and grow their channels. Death is tragic, and his death didn't happen that long ago. And he died at the age of 20. Making videos of you trying to contact him with a fucking Ouija board, acting like a jackass, or making up conspiracies about him selling his soul, and just plain using his name for your own personal gain on YouTube, is, in my opinion, disrespectful. Especially when you fucking monetize it. Anyways, my name is Combat Wombat / Click Taser / Sexy Boy. I hope to see you guys next time. Have a good one.